we just got done doing Bella's nativity. What are you going to be?
An angel. Yes. I can always get me that.
Do you like being the angel?
Mm-hmm.
We did that today, and now we're starving. Are you hungry? Yeah, we are hungry, so we're going to eat. That's the hardest thing, is trying to figure out what to make for dinner. Ah! We're going to go make dinner. I wonder what we're going to make. We have no idea. And I'm not sure what Bella's doing back there.
I am doing the magic trick.
Oh. Do the magic trick. We want to see this. Wow. Didn't know she was a magician. Do you guys want to see a little of the behind the scenes on my lunch making abilities here? So, here's where I just cut out her meat for her sandwiches. And then I actually use this meat for sandwiches, you know, like adult sandwiches for myself. Here's the bread. So I use 2 slices of bread typically, and I just cut them out. And then I take this bread and I will dry it out and then crumble it up and add some seasonings to it. And then I use that for making like homemade chicken nuggets and things like that. And then here's all my cookie cutters that I go through. And I ended up choosing this angel and this angel because her part in the play is being an angel. This is me losing my mind. I swear I just took out a cucumber like 5 minutes ago. And I can't find it. So now I have to take out a whole nother cucumber. So do you guys ever do things that you completely annoy yourself with? Like my cucumber that I have sliced it up and then set it off to the side. Let's do that. That is the cucumber I was looking for. It's so annoying.
This is mommy's. This is mine. They're waterproof.
Okay, and why do we put the shoes out?
For Saint Nick.
Yeah, so Saint Nick is going to come. It's a tradition that I did growing up. And you put your shoes out. And Saint Nick.
Your boot out.
Yeah, we're doing boots today. But yeah, so you put your shoes out, and then Saint Nick comes and leaves treats in there.
Yeah, or something like gifts, but not some sweets and some are toys.
Yeah.
I don't even know how he gets in here.
Saint Nick? Magic. Thank you.
I got pepperoni pizza, and you can see I do not like the pepperoni. I don't even know why I get pepperoni pizza if I don't even like it.
You do it every time though, don't you? And why are we here?
Because I did book it and the book. See right here?
Every day?
Gabba. Yeah, every day. Gabba, gabba, gabba.
Snow, but it should be enough to maybe go down the hill a couple times. When you can see grass through the snow. Alright, here she goes, guys. See ya. There goes her Aunt Steffi. That's why. Oh my God, I don't even know if it's showing up.